2001 miles in the new Defender, I am officially out of the break-in period.